welcome on stage the man who paid for the show, the rich guy. Welcome, Mr. McSqueakington.
Hello, everyone out there. I am Mr. McSqueakington. So, yeah. Please. Well, we have two special guests today. And I said we have two special guests today. Wrong card. Thank you. Put your paws together for Snowball. Hello. Can't see. Our second guests are put your paws together for October. Put your paws together for October. So, October, tell us, why do you look so different from the rest?
I am actually a custom OPS.
Why is your name October?
For the year October, because in October I'm gonna be the mascot for Halloween. As you can see, I'm like kind of Halloweenish. I just mind the back, I put like some glitter on there, but yeah. So the tail's like half and half, and I love that about her. She has glitter in her ears. She was actually a sparkle pet, but the glitter in her ears was actually pink. It had like flowers on it. And yeah, my cousin drew on it, so that's why I turned this into a custom. And this is my actual first full body custom, which means the eye, I did the eye and everything. So yeah.
So we're gonna have a voting here. Just move these cards out of. Wait. Who do you think is gonna win? Snowball? Woo. Or October? Woohoo! Woohoo! Okay. So first, we're gonna have a sing-up. Me first. I'm going to be singing Circus. By the way, I'm singing little parts. I like my favorite part of it. All eyes on me and nothing other than just like the circus. So yeah, that's what I'm singing. Ow.
I'm going to be singing Wrecking Ball. Like, a little bit. Like only I came in like a wrecking ball.
I came in like a wrecking ball. Think one. Snowball? Or October? Woo! Woo!
Thank you guys so much. Oops, sorry.
Make sure to vote Mr. McSqueakington for president. Thank you.